My brother wanted me to come home. I seen it on the past, yeah, seen it on every glass of home. The funny money now I know. Said I rather wanna mix her nose. I saw my brother sleeping and in the early nose. I got to tell something, but you don't give up. But I said if you see it, I'm ready to turn me wrong. I said you won't be close, you won't be down the road now. Yes, I have one who we think is the only one. But if it don't reach, I got one.
Yeah.
can tell me how. Let me introduce you to some roots rock, some roots rock, some roots rock reggae. Only sit at the place to make you lose that. So, no lose that. My silk drop, say me how. Who's so pure and clean, this music. Oh, don't you run in and come excuse it. Who's so pure and clean, all that's the people that we chat on. Oh, we chat on.
Now, as we continue with the man of man, they're going to take us out. You'll be seeing a lot more of this young man, I'm telling you. It gets better and better, right? Positive vibes, positive vibrations. This is what we come to, hone our craft, perfect our craft, you know? So it's open to each and every single one of you, you know? Today's my mom's birthday, so I know, without a doubt, I know she's enjoying this because she's who introduced me to music. No matter what's happening around you, music can always elevate you, can always lift you up. Amanda Man, you ready? As we close out with Amanda Man, of course, Vicious, much respect. Yes, don't forget, of course, Harper's Got Talent is happening on Sunday the 13th, right, Jesse? West Indian Social Club, Harper's Got Talent, of course, is more talented in Hartford, you know, than you even imagine. So you see this side here, whether you are a poet, a musician, a singer, songwriter, this is where you come to make your connections, and this is where you come to put your art on display. So much love, much respect. Amanda Man, kick it away. Soundcheck Wednesdays.